Did you ever even think how many millions of humans live in insecure environments with health-related emergencies caused by vector-borne diseases? In only 1 year, 400,000 people die of malaria in the sub-Saharan Africa, and 390 million people are infected by dengue hemorrhagic fever annually. The World Health Organization numbers show that more than 80% of the global population lives in areas of at least one major vector-borne disease, with more than 700,000 deaths at the global scale. Mosquitoes are the protagonists carrying and transmitting these diseases to living beings. The need to confront, control, and foresee this continuous threat gave birth to the early warning system for mosquito-borne diseases EIC. Developed in the context of Eurogeo, it is a game changer in the domain of epidemics. It distills information from diverse domains of expertise, including Earth observation, advanced epidemiological and entomological modeling, and machine learning big data analytics. From its conception to the operational implementation, it is a niche, state-of-the-art tool to sustain door-to-door awareness and aversion of hundreds of thousands of human cases worldwide. EYWA has officially unveiled how to transform scientific knowledge into decision-making and support the European Union to address a pandemic state of emergency at the global scale.